Hello, my name is Caroline Cardinal. I am an application scientist for molecular devices. And in today's video, we're going to learn how to modify a graph and how to add extra plots into that graph from an existing protocol. So in order to modify your graph, you have to select the graph section into the navigation tree. You're going to be able to modify that graph from the top menu into Max Pro or for the menu within the graph section. You will have four icons: plot editor, the graph appearance, the curve fit, and you have 17 to choose from, and the curve fit settings for PLA and additional statistics. Select the plot editor, and the plot editor window will appear. Select add. This is adding a new plot. You can then choose from one of the available groups from your protocol. You can rename that plot. And you're going to be able to choose from one of the columns of that group for the x-axis, one of the columns from that group for the y-axis. If available, add some error bars. And you're going to have some options such as the graph style, size, the line, and the colors. You can then click OK, and you can see that we now have two curves within the same graph. We can then change the graph appearance. And here, we're going to change the scale in order to be able to visualize the top of the curve. So here, unselect y-axis, change the maximum to the value you want, click OK, and you can see that now we can really see the high asymptote of that plot. In order to see the parameter describing the curve, you have to select this little arrow